Former member of the KDKA news team has passed away. Bob Perkins died this morning in Florida. He was 84. Perkins anchored the 6 o'clock news and co-anchored the 11 o'clock news with Bill Burns back in the 1960s and early 70s. He's survived by his wife of 50 years, Donna. He also has a son, daughter, and 2 grandchildren.